Lap 7, and the time was right for a switch to dry tyres. But the McLaren mechanics were ready for their current drivers, not previous ones. Old habits proved hard to beat for Lewis, but provided a source of amusement for McLaren.